And now we're ready for the kickoff with Matt Prater doing the booting. And actually, Casey Redfern is the man who does the kicking. This ball brought down into the hands of Jojo Natson. And Natson takes it all the way across the 20-yard line on a really good return that time. A wide receiving prospect from a rookie from Akron who makes a nice little run to give Indianapolis decent field position.
Yeah, this is outstanding. Jojo has been an outstanding kid in college. He got a good block in front of him by 39 by Pope. But he was outstanding both at Utah for 3 years and then at Akron University. This guy's a real return guy.